guys, it's me again, Julius. Welcome to my channel. In this episode, we're going to continue our project DC-3 part 2. In this part 2, I will share with you how to make the horizontal stabilizer and the elevator, also the tailwheel, steerable tailwheel, and the servo platform in here. Okay, let's continue this project. Check this out. I am going to make a steerable tailwheel. I use 7mm plywood for the base. The design is pretty straightforward, very simple and easy to make. Use CA glue to assemble the base. I use 2.5mm bicycle wheel spoke wire for tailwheel strut. Use sewing thread and CA glue to make stoppers. Sand the wire before adding stoppers. Bend the upper end of the wire to make a lever for turning the wheel. Add servo arm to the lever. Use hot glue as temporary glue and then wrap around them together with sewing thread and CA glue. Attach 9g metal gear servo to the base using CA glue. Add extension cable to the servo so it will reach to the nose section. You can use ready-made extension cable with plug, or you can solder it like this. And then add push rods and stopper. I use Krustin terminal for stopper. Add these two foam to hold the plywood base so it won't collapse to the inside of the tail. Finally, install the tailwheel set to the tail like this.
Use a guide from the plans to make holes for horizontal step spars. I use 5mm carbon tube for horizontal stabilizer spars. Cut it into 20cm and 40cm long tubes. Insert both tubes into the tail and make sure they are at the same level. Align straight 90 degrees with the vertical step and with the windshield on the nose. Make sure they are all aligned. Use your eyes to aim them. Make adjustment on the holes to make them right. You need two layers of 5mm foam to make the horizontal stabilizer like this. I use sand cloth like this for sanding the stabilizer edges easily. And then sand the stabilizer edges like this. You can see here the stabilizer edges already rounded shape. Cut the elevator by using a guide from the plans. Draw a line for aligning with carbon spar. The rear spar is about 2.5 cm from the rear edge. Mark the spar's position. And then prepare the stabilizer like this. And then attach the stabilizer to the spar and also glue it to the tail. Okay, here both horizontal stabilizer already attached. The elevator edge is already sanded and I already add this ready-made plastic hinge like this. By using a guide from plans, cut the belly of the fuselage. cut carefully, just take your time, especially on the area that has a former inside. Make a servo platform for elevator and rudder servo with 2 layers of 5mm foam. Use 9g metal gear servo for the elevator, and for the rudder, plastic gear servo is enough. Place the elevator servo on the middle of the platform. Here I am preparing for the push rod that we will install it in the next episode. I use rolls of paper to guide the push rods.
Okay guys, that's part 2. Part 3 will be making the wing. Part 4 will be finishing and maiden flag. And the next project will be paper J3 cup like this one. Okay, thank you for watching. If you like this video, consider to subscribe and click the bell icon, and see you in the next episode.